And one of my very favorites, 1 Thessalonians 4:3-8. It is God's will that you should be sanctified, that you should avoid sexual immorality. That's a choice. That each of you should learn to control his own body in a way that is holy and honorable, not in passionate lust like the heathen who do not know God. Each of you should learn to control. Okay, that's a choice you're making, to learn to control so that you align with Christ.